Try harder.
Over here.
Let's see what you got. What is it? Let's see what you do. Meet my friend. Try harder. How did you? Ugh. Fine, mortal. I will tell you what you want to know. Loki, at this very moment, is in Asgard. While the Aesir are focusing their attention on fighting the invasion at the Rainbow Bridge, he has been preparing their ultimate defeat behind their backs. He created a connection, but you will not catch him there. If you want to face him again, you will need to follow the routes of Yggdrasil to Muspelheim, the realm of the Fire Giants. It is there that he is plotting with their Lord Surtur. They're about to start the second phase of the invasion that will put an end to Asgard, and ultimately to the World Tree itself. Yes, Loki has bartered an alliance between the Fire and Frost Giants, the Jotnar and the Eljotnar. Having Jotunblood himself, he hopes he can rule over them in the end, but he's a fool. Blinded by his envy. Ultimately, they too will destroy each other and everything around them. The Well of Wisdom is eternal. Even if the tree falls, from the wells it will regrow, as I will be reborn. But you should hurry now if you want to stop Surtur in time. I will be watching you, human. You are amusing indeed.
Thank you.
Mortal, you are standing at the Well of Destiny. We Nornir watch over what has been, what emerges from it, and what must be. The fate of these worlds was altered. The end may come sooner than expected. We weave the strands, but so do you. So does everyone, whether they know it or not. You have changed the structure more than once. Life is not permanent, but nor is destruction. Both shall be. The cycles are endless, but not always the same. The present is based on the past. Yet the past is made from the present. Seek out your destiny. It no longer lies here. Seek out your destiny.
Earth.